that surgery improved your looks. Supposed to impress.
Keep me here until the tower collapses and kills us both?
The thought occurred to me. Why didn't you kill me, Jimmy? The real reason.
As much as I hate to admit it, we're brothers.
Yeah, we are. And while you try to hide it, we're both animals.
I am nothing like you. So get used to it. I've got to find Kayla.
You know what, pal? I'm always gonna be around to remind you exactly what you are.
Logan,
Hey, how about we talk about this at home?
Men like us don't get to go home.
Maybe you should turn that gun on yourself. Ugh. Just leave. Head south. Walk till your feet bleed. You always wanted to forget what you did. But if you do ever remember me, remember, I always loved you.
I've always been Wolverine, and I've always been alone. I'll probably be alone till the day I die. But that day ain't here yet. Walked a hard road since way back then. Sometimes I wish I could forget all the years since, too. So many dead, so much lost. And I still have work to do.
I suppose I should thank you. When you destroyed my sentinel, you forced me to rethink my assumptions about robotics and prosthetics.
The hell you talking about, bub?
I'd heard you took an adamantium round through your thick skull. Guess you don't remember. Pity. I plan on doing some very bad things to you. So much better if you remembered why.
Guards! Guards!
Sure as hell didn't work out like we planned, but that doesn't mean giving up. This world may be broken, but I've got just the tools to fix it.